appearance as real. One becomes wary. Therefore, when countering disagreeable circumstances, viewing them as mistake, also confused, is the Bodhisattva's practice. There is a quotation from Samadhi Raja Sutra. A young woman got a dream in the she gave birth a child. She was so happy in the dream, you see. Then after some time in the dream, the child died. Then she was so sad. She was crying. Then she woke up from the sleep. Even her pillow is wet, crying. So then she says, strange. In the dream, she gave birth to the child. She was so happy. And then she died, the child died. So then she realized, the whole world is like this. So initially there's no child not to born. There's no child to die. So all in the samsara, this everything is not exist as we perceive. But we suffer. So here, weary means we are so exhausted within that confusion. Back and forth. So with this understanding, as earlier mentioned this morning, all appearances is just your mental reflection, not exist as they are. And the mind itself is also not exist as we think of. See? So therefore I said here, therefore realizing as it is, practice in that non-dualistic nature. So this is what basically saying. The Totin Vijayavina Lungjore Chitrapumu Shunni Milamna Bhuvachyashin Shiva Thongvesas Yena Kashin Shina Mekavas Chunam Tanche Tishin Shebrakis Tashingi Bhuvachyashin Shiva Di Pichi Yena Dhimin Yena Dvakamindu Mena Yalakiresha Kanda Mege milam nala pushke bare shira khavare milam tan ta nga pushke song se pesa baka shujo tene khanza sone milam nala pushi sore ta pe dungi jongare mo moni tene go chamje to lo bachare ye se de pushke yo she yo mare 我真的是确定这真的是大过来是，刚呢马姐，刚到马家是吧？我真的是对方，我真的是同的，真的，我说，啊，这同安那边那说不出这个，那是给主要嘛的，什么当的呢？啊，什么查当马姐，我就是那么几个人，也是我的。
刚刚在这个例子里头，我们其实解释的时候说，一个生了孩子的母亲，然后死亡了，然后他呢，在梦里头看他死亡了，然后他醒来的时候呢，发现， 没有。那么，那在教授禅定王中呢，他是用一个更恰当的一个比喻，就是说，其实也没有生，也没有死，而是说呢，说一个女子，她在梦境里头，她梦到她生了一个孩子，然后生了之后没多久呢，这个孩子又死了。那在这个生孩子的当下，她升起了那种无以复加的这种欢喜心。死的时候呢，他升起那种非常难过的这种痛苦的一颗心。醒来的时候，他发现他的枕头全都是湿了。那他就了解到，其实在梦境之中，这个孩子其实根本就没有生过，也没有死过。而人生这个我们所过的这个日子，其实就像梦一样，我们随着高兴，然后随着痛苦。可是这个人生呢，其实好像就是像梦一样虚假，没有发生过一样。那这里头就是说，我们在遇到任何的苦乐的一个对境的时候，我们都应该要观察它是没有实有的，就是所有的事情，我们看起来好像有生住灭这样的一个过程。其实，在生意来讲的话，没有从哪个地方升起，也没有消失之后。去往何处都没有这样的一个关联，就是它本来就是如此，它没有丝毫的动摇过。这是我们在遇到这个苦乐境的时候应该要有的一种心态。嗯，就不用翻译。
Yes, yes.
你是在那块长久的比较大的。chiri ngobo namla myo chik kuy chichi lenda nami merewe jimba tongwa kiasa lali insta tenma parchin chukuti maariba shinto sunguyo hori tenme tangbu jimba tari ta chanju nga zo sanje koba tobar do ngege da chanju sem changme do lamariba shinto rodo kala teni chanju semba dungye nyingje nyingbu che 到等下个抢救什么全部动作给，等你留下什么当土不要嘞，对呢？我说，当么留下的不等这些，是吧？这就得把留下当过呢，这个嘞，留的当当我说来当不把给，等你留下把当下的克服嘞，我说东西是对的。倒要骂嘞，骂多讲了，留几把弹可不嘞。热的和几把，就那做当机要嘞，停不停不停不。这当就讲了，这那什么什么那不大把光的当过嘞，也算了，去了我不闹了，没几个事。啊，几把当就讲了，几把的军农农具就不骂嘞。军农农具是我不得的。金巴当是，中国龙族的金巴当娃也要嘞，是上升的金巴是的啦。现在民族的金巴是要嘞，那甚至年纪，男的把动物的相貌都检查一遍，等等，到底什么样啊？上面检查的进度动作了，没加巴当，呀，没这的没来加巴，去开的去来加巴了，说不动作，民族的金巴当。되네 저기 그들 랑도 메시 바톤 돌아더니 지금 네 개화를 네 개화를 쓰던 데가 람도네 최기 짐바 어디라 속박더니 짐바 먹어요 근데 그 짐바 땅에 갈라서 봐 짐바 땅은 치료 못 나는 며칠다 루자 짐바 땅 거는 치료 못 보던도 땅 거와 시작해 이 갈라더니 나다 민족비 짐바도 최기 짐바도 땅도 갈라 되네 삼로 넘버 다바 코네 심제 탐제 상제 살랑 그베 쳇돌라 짐바다 땅고르스 데 땅고도 가람 데제 렌다 남이 메르와스 네파 짐바네 데제 땅이 데는 그 추응을 내가 데 때그르스 베데네 어 데제 땅이 마르스 저 렌다 파 야구제베 추레 야구요하다 짐바땅 왜 제부드네 지금 상부 자왈람불라 소바다 데 용약을 산업파 마당제는 랜다 남이라 메르와 송아래 아 랜스나데 즉 첸딜라 초 예판 디자나 초 가리용 거래 삼바데 렐라레 와송아 남일레 와스는 즉 껴와치마 나당에 진배 냠면들에 진데 껴와치마가 야고치 용기레 삼베게드네 용외게 쳇도드네 마람 따바라 속바던데 라 남일레 와송거 근데 렌다 남일라 메레와 코네드네 제 심제 탐제 산제 살라 고베 쳇도라드네 짐바던 와데 계세 자주 삼만납게
接下来呢我们是要开始来看到六种波罗蜜多的一个修持首先第一个看到的是布施波罗蜜多对于一个祈求成就圆满佛果的一个人他在修持的道上他具有的菩提心 那, 他具有这种空性与悲心二者合一的这种菩提心的时候他能够连自己的身体都勇于做种种的布施比如说我们看到佛在他菩萨位的时候他有做过舍身喂虎把自己的身体呢去布施给老虎这样的事迹可是对于我们凡夫来说的话 在我们没有了悟到空性的当下，我们很难去做到这种布施我们整个身体这种行为。那但是有的时候我们会用我们的一个身体做一些服务，去为众生做一些服务，这个呢也可以算是一种布施。那布施的内容有很多种，我们说布施财物，然后布施一些东西。 这种的话是属于财布施的一种，我们说布施有很多种，其中第一个呢是财布施，就是布施一些钱财。那以身布施为主的周围的所有的一些物质的东西的一种为了众生而施舍出去的这种行为，我们都可以把它称之为财布施。那第二种的话呢，叫做离部位布施。 离部位布施呢，就是说让有情众生离开他当下所受到威胁的环境，比如说一个有情众生，他被疾病所逼恼着，就是受到生病的一个痛苦。这个时候他想说，我可能这次没救了，快要死了。如果你在那个时候能够给他需要的一个药。 让他吃了能够让身体变好，那这个也是一种离部位布施，或者说一个在溺水的友情，你把他从水中救出来，或者是正在被火烧的一个友情众生，你呢让他远离的火的威胁，像这种的话都是属于离部位布施。那第三种呢是法布施，法布施就是对他人。 或是其他有情众生，你能够好好的教导他什么是该做的，什么是不该做的，告诉他善恶的取舍，善恶取舍的道理。这种的话，就是属于法布施。主要呢，就是我们在做布施的时候呢，不管是财布施，或是离部位布施，或是法布施，我们都要有一颗清净的心，一种很纯然是为了他好，为了众生好的这种想法。 来去做布施，而不是希求一种回报，不期待说透过我这个布施之后，别人会回馈我多少好处，不是一种生意上的交易。同时，也是我们不会想到说我布施了之后，我会有多大多好的一个功德，多好多好的一个成果，在我下辈子会得到更好的一个成果，这种想法呢，也不要具有，这种才叫清净的。这里头提到说，对于回报不计望，这回报包括两种，在藏文里头比较清楚，在中文没看到。就是说呢，一个呢就是今生的一个回报，今生的回馈，还有来生的一个益寿果，来生的一个安乐，来世的一种益寿。就是说，我们不会想到说我当下做了这个之后，然后可能他没多久他会给我更多的好处。 你布施给别人，然后你希求别人再回馈给你更好的好处，这种回报没有。同时，也不会想到说，我因为这辈子做了什么好事，我下辈子会投胎到更好的一个环境。 这种想法，在你布施当下完全不会去考虑，而是只是很清净的，我只是为了这个有情众生安乐的缘故，所以我布施，我去做一些布施的事情。那这样的一种清净心来做布施，是菩萨该做的一个行为。
Next, we study the six parameter practice. So verse 25 is on generosity. If it is necessary to give away even one's body while aspiring to enlightenment, what need is there to mention external objects? Therefore, practicing generosity without hope of reciprocation or positive karmic result is the Bodhisattva's practice.So when a bodhisattva on the way to attain enlightenment, sometimes when they are advanced enough where they can realize emptiness when they are practicing ultimate bodhicitta, so and they realize emptiness. So within emptiness,sometimes, so they are able to they are able to offer their body as a practice of generosity. For example, Buddha before Buddha became Buddha when he was advanced bodhisattva, we have heard a story of how he offered his.His flesh to the tiger and all the body his body to the tigers before one realizes emptiness it is not possible for us to offer our body like that to other for other sentient beings But within our capacity, we can still use our body to train generosity, train our generosity. So related to the generosity with our body. So there are three kinds of generosity we can train ourselves on.One is using our wealth. That under this category, so it's like if we offer money or property to sentient beings to benefit sentient beings, like donation and so on. So it is the first kind of practice, the wealth, generosity of giving wealth. The second kind of generosity.Is giving the fearlessness or relief sentient being from suffering. For example, when you see some people who are very sick and close to dying, but if you can offer medicine to that person, and so the person can recover from their sickness.So you are saving that person's life. Or sometimes when you see someone drowning in the water and you save that person from being drowned, and try to help that person. If the house is burning, for example, and someone is trapped and you are able to save that person from the fire.So this kind of act is out of fearlessness. So this is a saving life. So saving them from life. So this is also kind of generosity. And also the third kind of generosity is giving Dharma, Dharma teaching to help someone to.Understand what one should adopt and what one should discard, like what is virtue, what is non-virtue, and so on. So this, this fall into the category of generosity giving dharma. So the second part of the verse said that so while we are doing this act of generosity, we need to have a pure mind. We need to have a pure mind that we don't have any other desire except that our desire to help sentient being to relieve their suffering. So it's out of this pure motivation we have. So we should not at all in any way think about whether you have a return. You are expecting, if you do something, I expect some return, some advantages that you can get. So we should not like that, because it's not like a business. So with that kind of mind, is still not pure. And also another kind of hope that we should not have is that not for the, okay, you expect return for next life in terms of that you think that if I generate merit from this generosity act that I have done, then I'm hoping that in the next life I will have a positive karmic result. I will be much better off next life. I will accumulate positive karma. So this is also we should not have in our mind. We should not have any return, whether it is return in terms of this life advantage, or in terms of the karmic result for next life. We should only think purely for the sake of relieving the suffering of sentient beings. So practicing generosity with double hope of reciprocation or positive karmic result is the Bodhisattva practice.
추진 매바랑도 민주나 현재 주버 되바 개문에 디지털 시빈 되바 매바의 추진 소화 개설하는 스타트니 봐 추진 소화 대인 되거나 추진 매바를 사대다 추진 대 아 변한조 아 개념 포모에나 지금 라바싱아스요래 어 자 그 추짐을 해. 기법 보면 그 추짐을 해. 라바싱아. 야나, 얘네, 돈바요. 돈바게, 얘네. 라바싱아, 데, 소매줘봐. 하바도 미 소매줘봐. 데네, 마지막 멜렘바. 로에 매줘봐. 아, 데네, 쥐, 얘네, 미줄라며 쥐. 데네, 창단, 야다라 소가 매동과, 어떤데, 여리, 라바, 싱아, 어떤데, 다, 드네 아들이 침내, 침내, 바랍도 주나, 드네, 개수, 개롱수, 도시어리, 어떤데, 돈바데, 마송나, 송아리, 수지 매바라, 드네, 랑드 주둥마르, 랑드, 드네, 깨와치마, 문돌함에, 대사한테, 두둥마리, 송아리, 아, 엄마 죽었네, 요래. 문도 있긴, 수림 내심했어. 겨우치마, 문도 토약에, 규조대, 수림 송구래스. 수림 매나, 온도, 라면 대상 토급하래. 에스, 다 뒤에도 가나, 수림 매바, 랑도, 다 드레직 조마도 없나? 다, 쉐드 두번대바, 개미네스. 랑도 조약에, 다 수림 야구 송마도 없나? 땅에 심지 탐지하게 된 직인 선의 중에 자주 쓴 짱내 심지에 된 직인 사대 겸무셔하게 내리 송하래 그라 다 인데 어디 들어와 인데 디지털 세배 등반 매바이스 세배 컴소 코로와 변했다 깨와치마 전디라 디길롱 주었다 깨와치마 원두그 다땡 아 던데 그 토약이 있는데 눈봐 어, 들 매봐. 아, 매봐 권했더니 단대 출림 김밥 보면은 다들 쉬워나시게 괜히게 보면 그랬더니 랍자드가 쏭네. 어, 장주쌤도 내매 권했다. 어, 미그와주 빵, 겨와주 쪼네. 어, 심지어 탐색했던 그 채도 인 섬네디. 내를 민네드 장주쌤 고맙대더니 제세 아 제세 장주쌤 만남게더니 출림기 냠네디 예수원. 다 출림들라 대열에 예주 덤벼 출림. 겨와 추득이 추짐, 심지 둔지 추짐, 레드레 추짐을 봐. 이제 갈라 이제 돈바스나 더 공도 시원하지. 미국와 줄라 소고, 미국와 타다 뭐마들라 이제 돈벼 추짐 무송하래. 겨와 추득 추짐을 때는 아 추에 태과 참배가 추라 태산 공도지 남해전에 연대 공내 공도 빨아왔더라. 겨와 추득이 추짐 무송하래. 근데 전에 드네 심지게 또 다시 뭐 봐. 들었더니 겨 심지 든지 추짐스 어떻게 해요? 그래서
这一句话里头说，没有戒律自立上天成。我们提到说戒律的时候，在分别解脱戒律。